So I don't really see anything in that kind of trip of business card that's going to be like a great show or a conference. So we need to use that as a thing so we're trying to kind of create that kind of stuff and all that. And the last thing I have to do is to see if I'm going to have a sequence of it. I don't know if it's going to work. And well, that might be easy because I have to get this part of it. It's a ton of work here. I just want to see something real. I think that's the best of the case. And so what I'm always looking for is a tool that I can use to make sure that is what we're going to do is we're going to Thank you. So the truth here is that this graph shows that the whole time how quickly allows it to connect the client with the data at the resolution of the largest and node records. So rather than having to try to write a query logic or scale for you, this is what I ask people to have done for my story relationship. So I'm not trying to go to the thousand, it's something like 2 weeks after a certain or something, whatever, and stuff. You can see that relationship on the query. You can also see that there are small relationships or relatively rare animal types for your bug, for your breakfast, some of your eat-ups. These are just different types of animal work and animal work. So clearly, work is a more human and human resources getting at home is a choice in any kind of our more related nature or any of the choices. Now, you know, the thing is that people tell us it's a quick demo that has to be more just using some code that's sort of similar to the home language that we're doing this project. Why are we doing this? The two reasons that are important. One is that Networkx is the best practice in programming. And this demo happens to be a privilege or a pre-tanky. That's what you might think. That's the way that Networkx has to be a jump-off point in this sense. It's pretty straightforward. But the real lesson here is that this demo is a piece of problems. It's a solution. 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 Thank you.